Welcome to the Captioning Xtranormal video lesson. I will guide you through the process of captioning a Xtranormal Movie Maker video using YouTube's transcript upload feature. First, you will need to create a transcript file for your video. This is very simple to do in Xtranormal before you publish the video. After you have previewed your video, save it but do not publish it yet. Locate your saved video. Click on My Movies. Click on the In Progress button to display your saved movies. Click Show Dialog to display the dialog for the video. Select all of the dialog text and copy it. Open Notepad or another plain text editor on your computer. Paste the dialog text into Notepad and save the transcript file. Great, you now have the transcript. Continue editing your video to publish it. Publish it to your YouTube account. Locate the video in the My Videos list on YouTube. Edit the video. Click Captions and Subtitles. Click Add New Captions or Transcript. Use the Choose File button to browse your computer for the transcript file. Select the transcript option. And upload the file. The Xtranormal video is now captioned in YouTube. Have fun with Xtranormal.